Hello everyone, this is Firepladen, and today I'll be showing you how to make the Lewis emblem in Black Ops 3. For those of you who don't know who Lewis is, he's an animated character from the animated music videos Ghost and Freak Out. I urge you to check out those videos. The songs are amazing, and so are the animation. Let's go!
Thank you.
And that's how you make Lewis from Mystery Skulls. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if so, like and leave comments. I will read the comments if you do leave one. As always, make sure you can get your own ideas, maybe experiment a bit. And as you can see, I have mine here, which is red. Ed, you don't have to do the same colors, experiment with the colors. And as always, when in doubt, burn it all.